Oh, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt. Then get out, quick!
Shit! Come on, me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
He's over there! To honor, to love, to be. Each mile was a plaything. The darkness is falling. The sky is falling.
Counter! Go. See if you can get it propped open with something.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
See, this could have been us.
What did you know?
Know what? I've been on both sides. Whatever you want.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire. Shit,
asshole!
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
They get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet.
Watch yourself on these drops.
There's more of them. All right. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer.
Let's see where this goes.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Just in case.
Find me something to climb on.
Here we go. There we go.
You shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
He's gotta go! Come to hide behind.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
They've broken through! We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those classrooms. There's a way
Help me open this.
All right, ready? More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Fuck my dad.